Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Asterix Solution. This video we are going to discuss of why was Servlet needed to be established, what were the technologies before Servlet, and how Servlet got evolved. So let's begin. The first technology which was in the picture before Servlet even came was applet. Now applet was very sort of funny language. Now I'll give you a simple story and you can decide how it's going to work out. Let's say you message someone, it's night time, you message someone, okay, hey, how are you? And 15 minutes down the line, you get a bell, ting-tong, and it's like you get the same person on your place and they are telling you, I'm fine. Okay, then you send another message, had your dinner. 15 minutes down the line, they again come back to your place and they say, okay, I had my dinner, what about you? This relation is not going to last, and so didn't the applet as well. What happened with applet? When you were working with applet, let's say you make a request now, and you make a request for abc.html. So the request was made for abc.html, but instead of giving you back the response, the file used to get downloaded. Yes, you heard me right. It used to get downloaded, and that was not going to work. Hence, applet had to be discarded, totally discarded, because it was not good way to work around, and they had to go. So that was one of the reason. Another, it used to work inside a sandbox so that you cannot connect with any network. No databases, no socket programming, no Java IO. So eventually applet was useless. And after that, there was one more technology which was by name CGI. So it was like Common Gateway Interface. Common Gateway Interface, it was like, it's promising, it's still available today and it has been modified a lot. But again, a major problem with that language was that for every request, it used to create a new process. There was no threading system. So there was a lot of processing going behind the picture which was not visible to you. So for example, now you make a request for Servlet 1 and there are 3 users, they make 3 requests for user Servlet 1, or let's say any of the page there, it will create 3 different instances of those pages in the server which was adding up to the source. The things that could have been done virtually were being done by a real instance process which was taking up a lot of space, and that was not going down well. Hence Servlet was introduced, and as you have seen in our previous videos, that Servlet is a beautiful technology, and these were the reasons why Servlet came into picture. And next video we are going to cover the basics of Servlet on how the API of the Servlet works with. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe.